Hello, my name is Larry Walsh and I am an applications engineer at Yokogawa Corporation of America. Have you ever had to test a multi-core fiber? If you have, you know how difficult it can be to keep track of the individual fiber. Today, I will show you how to quickly test a multi-fiber optical network while keeping track of each fiber tested. I will do this using the Yokogawa AQ7280 Optical Time Domain Reflectometer, OTDR for short. First, we select OTDR from the touchscreen. Then we select Menu, and this will take you to the top menu. Next, we need to set up the test parameters that will be used to test each fiber. This is done by selecting Multi-Fiber Project, then selecting Setup. This includes Measure Setup, Analysis Setup, and OTDR Setup. I am not going to go through the entire setup procedure in this video. I will just point out that we can select the wavelength that we want to use and how many fibers are in the project. Since the unit has many auto settings, the factory default settings will test most networks. If you want the OTDR to automatically do a pass-fail judgment on the fibers, you must turn it on under the Analysis Setup. Select Analysis Setup and scroll down to Pass-Fail Judgment. Select Pass-Fail Judgment and turn it on. Once you turn this feature on, you select your pass-fail criteria. With these selected, we can move on to the setting up of the multi-fiber test. Return to the top menu by pressing the menu button. Now select Multi-Fiber Project. If this is a new project, select New Project. Now using the pop-up keyboard, enter the name of your new project. You can also select to use same settings as a previous test or initialize your settings. Now that everything is set up, press the Average key. If the unit passes the pre-programmed criteria, the box will turn green. If it fails the test, it will turn pink. This provides a very quick view of the test status. If all boxes are green, all fibers are tested good. The OTDR will test the selected fiber network, store the results in a multi-fiber project folder. This folder can store not only the trace, but also a fiber inspection probe picture and a power reading. This file that contains all of the results of the multi-fiber project can be saved in a .mpz format. This type of folder can be opened with an AQ7280 OTDR or the AQ7932 OTDR emulation software package. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or are in need of an OTDR or other test equipment, please feel free to contact any of our application engineers or visit us at tmi.yokogawa.com.